I've developed this image as a hard-working, clean-living, sharply dressed Canadian country gentleman. A black hat might get people thinking I'm some mean ombre, when that is not the case. Unless, of course, I'm working on a song with the wild man from Brisbane.